the mayor of L'Aquila, Massimo Cialente, has announced his resignation. He said he was stepping down in what he called the interests of the city. The move follows a scandal linked to the city's reconstruction after the earthquake of April 2009.